私は日本に来てから…この家に住んでいます。1、もっと。2、きっと。3、ずっと。4、やっと。Which one do you think is correct for the sentence? In here, we had a four choice, so we have to choose the most suitable answer for our sentence. But to make more understand, let me translate our sentence to English. I have been living in this town ever since I came to Japan.I have been living in this town ever since I came to Japan. In here, 私 means I. 日本 means Japan. 来てから is mean that came to Japan, came to or come to. And この means this.家 is mean house or home. And 住んでいます。住んでいます is from the verb 住む, which means live. So now we just learn only the word ever, right? Ever. So how do you say ever in Japanese? You see that we have the four choices. So outFirst choice is say motto. Motto is mean more than this, or need more than this, maybe like this. And the second one they say kitto. Kitto is mean of course, sure, something like this. And the third one they say zutto.ずっと is mean ever. And last one, the yatto. Yatto this mean the finally, something like this. So you see the occurrence will be the number 3, because ずっと is mean ever. So in here, our full sentence will be like this. 私は日本に来てからずっとこの家に住んでいます。私は日本に来てからずっとこの家に住んでいます。I have been living in this house ever since I came to Japan.